I think you might have put Renzo away for no reason. Cause I don't know if I can get this from here. Damn it. I need to cut it there though. Gosh darn it. Excuse my language. I've got to dip lower and get underneath it and then crawl back up. I'm gonna have to get underneath it completely to make the face cut and then zip back down. Probably have to, you know, rappel down some, climb back up to get back to where I'm at right now. You know what I mean? You've seen me do it before, I think. Just to balance. You know what I mean?
Ah.
Now I gotta lower down, roll myself back around. Well, killing myself for now. Possible, but not the greatest. I position it sometimes in hardwoods. Not to make excuses, so I just, you know, better in pine trees, but sometimes it's better to put the pressure on yourself rather than not. Brenton's put away. Em?
Yeah.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you. Hold up. Almost there. You ready, babe?
Yep.
Try your best to keep it out of the road, okay? Of course. Sorry, baby. Woo! Great job, Em. Great job. That was perfect. Awesome. No, all right, let me chunk the piece out, and I'm gonna come down. It's blocking the entire driveway, so we gotta be fair. Hold on, I'll be right down, okay? Phenomenal job though, and seriously, great job. You should be proud of yourself. That was exactly, you did it exactly it. Just a bit of tension, nothing crazy, but as soon as it left, you yanked the heck out of it. It pulled it probably a good, pulled it off the Dillmore sign, I know that. And then the spring loads from the limbs hitting first sprung the butt exactly what I wanted it to do.
I thought it would go deep sooner than it was.
My fear was it spring loading into the road. My biggest fear.
I thought it was gonna leave sooner than it did.
No, I know. Ash, like, surprisingly holds very well. It's very stringy.
I know. I'm like, usually right when you cut into a limb, it falls, you know?
Absolutely. No, you're absolutely right.
It didn't bite you.
Woo! Slipped down a bit. That's the thing. It's so stringy. Like, look how much I slip around on it and stuff. But it's stronger than all get out.
Bigger bar too, so.
Yeah, no, I know. I just wanted to be light as I could be on the cherry, you know? I'm gonna switch saws with you right now. You hear me? My goodness gracious, I miss it on the top, and like I did all of that so it wouldn't hit it.